Begin by finding a position that feels comfortable for your body. Letting yourself settle into that posture. Notice if there's anywhere in your body that you're holding tension, that your muscles are tight. Gently invite those places to relax, to loosen, to let go. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, you can invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Allow yourself to enjoy these simple pleasures in the body that you've connected to, established. Being comfortable and relaxed and smiling. Without losing these qualities in the body, begin to involve your mind. Reflect on anything in your life that you're grateful for, big or small, ordinary or unusual, and tell yourself about it. Hear it in your mind. I'm grateful for my friends. Grateful for the food that I had to eat today. Grateful for the trees. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. If, as you do this, you Notice feelings of gratitude arising in your heart. Allow yourself to really enjoy those feelings. Of course, they may or may not arise. It's no problem if they don't. Allow yourself to soak those feelings up if they do. Very good. Now, bring to mind an easy to love person or animal. Someone with whom you have an uncomplicated relationship, simple, abundant love for. Maybe a friend or family member, small child or pet, even an imaginary person. Folks will imagine a puppy or a kitten, baby. Anyone's fine. Begin to cultivate love for them by visualizing them being happy. Either recalling a real memory that you have of them where they're happy, or simply imagining it, visualizing it in your mind's eye. Laughing or smiling, playing, dancing, running. Whatever their happiness consists of, imagine that. Sometimes it can be useful to flash multiple different images in your mind. You don't need to see a constant stream of images or continuous movie. Just use your visual imagination to bring up a sense of them being happy in whatever way feels good for you. You find that these imaginations in your mind bring up a sense of love in your heart. And let yourself really enjoy that. Please savor those feelings of love. Regardless of what it feels like for you, let this exercise be a way to cultivate a sense of goodwill, friendliness, and care for whoever you're working with. Whatever extent you've cultivated love in your heart, sense of goodwill in your experience, free to keep that around, to stay connected to it. But begin to direct that love towards yourself. See if you can bring into your awareness a sense that there are people who feel this way towards you, who want you to be well, happy, flourishing in your life. See if you can flash images of these people in your mind's eye. Them smiling and wishing you well. Any and all of the people that love you and care about you. To feel that you are loved. For any reason, it's hard to imagine that, hard to bring to mind someone who might feel that way about you. See if you can be creative and consider a hero of yours or some beneficent person that might wish you well. Even if they don't know you in particular, who might want the best for you just because you are you. Whether it's one or more people, bring them to mind. See if you can let their love into your heart. That's enjoyable for you. Feel free to stay with that. Or if you'd like, you can bring to mind anything that you appreciate about yourself, any good qualities that you have, anything that you've done in your life. Circumstantially, conditionally, that you're proud of. And tell yourself about that. What it is that you love and admire about yourself. Using mental talk. Whatever it is that's true for you about how you feel about yourself. Love on yourself in that way. that's resonating for you, feel free to stay with that. But if you'd like, see if you can open up into a sense that you are worthy of love simply because you are alive. As wonderful as any of the specific qualities that make you you are, just being alive, being a living being, makes you worthy of love. That in addition to conditional love, worthy of unconditional love. Explore that. Let that love into your heart. May we always be able to find love for ourselves in our heart. May our love for ourselves help us to live a life that we're proud of. May that life be of benefit to everyone we meet and to all living beings.